at vision. They also mentioned about vision. You know, vision is something that is going to help us. If we stop looking at something that you have to do right now, if you stop looking at something that, you know, your current situation right now, because it has been blocking us to see the future, are we together? We are going to get somewhere very far. We have to begin to revisit our vision. Are we together? A vision is something that even when you share, no one is going to understand around you. Are we together? No one, not even a single person will understand. Are you getting the point? But now, let us revisit our visions. Let us revisit our dreams. You know, when they were presenting, they talked about, you know, both of them, they talked about the vision they had, the dreams they had about bigger cars, you know, bigger homes and everything. You know, they talked about the money. They were showing us there that they are now living their dreams. Are you getting the point?
Yes.
It is because of the power of their vision. That's why I think they died it on the middle like they felt. Are you getting the point? Now, there are a lot of things, before I talk about the promotion, there are a lot of things that I've learned just here when I was seated, listening to everyone speaking. You know, the love. I was so amazed with the love. Are we together? I love the energy which they show when presenting. The energy which they have. So amazing. These are great leaders. A big round of applause to them. I love the style. I love the style. There is no way you can doubt. Even when you look at Mr. Munen, you're just touching his skin, you know that there is money here.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, look at Roger, look at Bill, look at everyone. You see money. When you touch, you look at them, you know everything, you can see money. There is nothing fake. Are you getting the point? So now, I looked at the style, I was so amazed. Are we together? And I was so excited in the way they do their things. Are you getting the point? Not only that, but also the way they move in teams. The way they move in teams. I know we have a tendency whereby we feel a little bit jealousy when we see our downlines coming with a lot of energy, recruiting and selling a lot of products. Are you getting the point? We begin to frustrate them. But look at them. The downline introducing the upline. And they are telling us that they have been working together. And while look at Martin, the first time he came, he didn't come alone. The same person that he came with, you know, that time when we were just starting, they are together, smiling, looking good. Are you getting the point?
Hello?
Handsome. Handsome and looking good. Of course, just look at the table, they are looking very handsome. I get the point. Away from that, the professionalism. You can tell that these guys are in a serious business and they are professionals.
Yes.
I know we want to do it the way we want.
Yes.
I know we want to do it like, you know, Madam Chess also said, you know, some people are getting a lot of products, give to their downlines to go and sell so that them they qualify and their downlines they are left out like that. It is very true. Are we together? But now, these guys, they stood here and showed us the professionalism in this business.
Yes.
Are we together? Meaning that, you know, even our target, oh my goodness, this is revival. Yes. This is revival. As for me, there is a way now I'm looking at this. There is a way I'm feeling. I can feel these guys and they are all now, like what Martin has been saying, you know. You know, it is like one, two, three, four. It is like four in one.
Yes.
Wow. Now they are all in you. Are you getting the point? Hello? It's like four in one. So if you remain, it is by choice, just like what they have said. Are you getting the point? Hello? The richness. The richness and knowledge in them, you can see, you can be able to tell that these guys are knowledgeable. They have been you know, I didn't know that Billy had to study networking. And he got even a diploma.
Yes.
Prizes that we have been giving out in the past. These next 5 years, you are not going to miss. Because we have the knowledge, we have the offices, we have everything that you need for you to get whatever you want in Dynafa. Are we together?
Yes.
Hello?
Aye.
Hello?
Aye.
Because we have given out the first set of cars, they were 9 cars, Land Cruisers. The second set of cars, they were Harriers, are we together? The third, Harriers, the fourth, it was no one. Amazing and nice cars. Our next 5 years, we might end up giving out bigger machines. And it is also going to begin by the Land Cruiser V8 that we are giving out in December this year. So we are not joking. I'm not joking because we are here to change people's lives. I was saying all this because changing people's lives started in 2008. And today, we are just refueling. Today, we are just like rebranding. Today, like we are starting afresh at a different level with more experience, with more skills, with more knowledge. So there is fire out there. There is fire out there. That's why all of us as leaders, when we go back to where we are coming from, we have to go back with full fire, with all the skills, knowledge, and the experience that we are going to share from here. That fire must spread. Are we together? Yes. Let us not sleep. Our director has already said, he has put a challenge, a very nice challenge. Because some people, we want to come to the office at 10 hours. At 13 hours, we are already tired, we want to go back home. Let us change that. Are we together? Yes. Let us do this business because this is our business. This is your business. This is our business. We have to do it, you know, with all our hearts, with all our minds, so that we can achieve something at the end of the day. I know sometimes we do it, no, in a nuwayawayako chapi. Let us stop wayawayaring. If you are not wayawaya, you are going to be left behind. That's why your neighbors, the people you stay with in your community, they don't know anything about Dynafarm. Your schoolmates, your former schoolmates, your former workmates, and everyone that knows you, you have never shared with them about this wonderful opportunity. Shame on you. When you go back, go and tell all your neighbors, all your friends, all your relatives about this wonderful opportunity. Because this time, we have to make a huge difference. This time, Dynafarm must be in each and every house in Lusaka, in Zambia, and everywhere else.
I want to thank the